Hi guys. I hope you're enjoying patch 2.4 as much as I am. I wanted to test out some Bowazon related things and report my findings in this video after hearing some feedback from the community. Firstly, I wanted to test whether the damage synergies are applying. You may notice the tooltip for Multishot anyway is not displaying correctly, which has caused some doubts about the synergies in people's minds as to whether they're actually working or not. Then test the increased attack speed breakpoints to see if 6 frames per attack is still no longer possible, as someone has reported that they think they are shooting faster now. Then test a weapon switch bug that I spotted in PTR testing. And finally test Goldstrike Arch to see if the casting delay is still there from the bow while proccing Fist of Heavens. I've added timestamps for each test in this video. Please use these to navigate between each test. Please let me know if you have any questions. And also, did anyone snag any charms from the last few D-clone events? Let me know in the comments below. Cheers.